Okay, those are two 15-inch car rims stacked on top of each other.
This is what Jeff found. This thing is huge. It comes up above my waist. Those are probably 1-inch holes. Get a tape measure. So it's over here. This thing is freaking massive. Looks like some pump style thing. Let's see, this top rim. Hold on. Sorry. Get the tape measure out. This top rim is 19.5 inches in diameter. Those holes are 1 inch. The inside hole is 1 foot. This, I guess where you mount the pump at. This thing is brand new-ish. I don't know. Maybe it has some sun damage. I don't know. That's 14 inches in diameter for that hole. It's 17 on the top. And the bottom's even bigger. That thing is just massive. Probably matches the top of this piece up here, actually. This thing is freaking ungodly. There's the label on it. If you're missing this, let us know. You can come get it. There appears to be a drain plug right here. The bottom is about 14.5 inches in diameter. It's got 17 from the flange to there. Hey, if you're missing this, Jeff found it. He would love to give it back to you. It's all fiberglass, reinforced. Any comments, Jeff?
Probably expensive as you know what, too.
Yeah, so hey, if you, you're missing one of these, Jeff found it, and we can get it back to you. This is John from Lone Star Biogas. Hopefully you find it. Like, there's a little damage to it, but you can fix that. Just,
replace a few bolts.
Yeah, nothing big. It looks like it fell off the semi-truck.
Yeah.
So, hey.
Bounced a few times.